For the first time in more than 70 years, the West African nation founded by freed American slaves will see one democratically elected government hand power to another. Nearly 2.2 million voters have the choice between 51-year-old former soccer star and Senator George Weah and 73-year-old Joseph Boakai, who has been vice president for 12 years. Nobel Peace Prize winner Ellen Johnson Sirleaf is stepping down after two terms in office that brought the country out of back-to-back civil wars and grappled with a deadly Ebola outbreak. The run, equals off, was contested twice in court, with its original November date delayed.